It's time to learn. It's time to play. It's time to dance with the fun teacher. 242, say what? 242, say what? It's the fun teacher. 242.
Hello, boys and girls and parents. How do you do? Today, we are going to learn some more about vowels and their sounds. Can you remember how many sounds a vowel makes? If you said two, you are correct. Remember, vowels have short sounds and long sounds. So today, I am going to show you how we can mark vowels so we can remember their sounds. Some of you may already be familiar with this because it comes from a very popular curriculum. Here we go. So on the board, you see here, the vowels are A, E, I, O, and U. When we call them by their short sound, they say A, E, I, or A. All short vowels we mark with a smiley face. Smiley face. Come on, a smiley face for me. Come on, parents, you too. Come on. All right. So, we're going to mark this side with smiley faces. A is smiling. B is smiling. I is smiling. O is smiling. And U is smiling. Awesome. Now, remember, when a vowel is called by its long sound, we call it by its name. So, long A says A, long E says E, long I says I, long O says O, and long U says U. We mark these ones with a straight face. Now, let's see if we can do a straight face. No, don't smile. No, don't smile. That's right, a straight face. Let's mark these ones. A is straight. E straight. I straight. O straight. U straight. So short A says ah ah. Long A says A. Short E says eh eh. Long E says E. Short I says eh eh. Long I says I. Short O says oh oh. Long O says oh. Short U says ah ah. Long U says U. These are our vowels. A, E, I, O, U. Now, do you want to play a game with me?
Yeah!
All right. Get ready. Joining us today, we have Master Dino. Say hi, Dino.
Hi.
Awesome. Dino is here today to help me play the vowel sound game. So here are the instructions. Are you ready, Dino? So when I call a short vowel sound, I want you to clap. So clap for me. Clap. Awesome. But when I call a long vowel sound, I want you to jump. Jump for me. Awesome. Are you ready? You too. Are you ready, guys? You too, parents. Let's get this ball on the roll. So let's go listen for the sounds. Remember, short vowels, clap. Long vowels, jump. Ready? Let's go. Ah. Eh. Dino! Look how long you are, short E. So what were you supposed to do? Clap. Awesome time. Let's do it again. E. Very good, Dino. Very good. Now, do you want to get a chance to test me? So you call the sounds and I'll do it now.
Yeah!
So we see learning can be so much fun. And today we did learn about our vowels. Are you ready for our vowel song?
Yeah!
That's right! So let's do it. Hit it!
Hit it, Brandon! Come on, get up, parents! Get up, boys and girls! I need to see you moving! Repeat after me! Let's go! Long A says A! Short A says A! Long E says E! Short E says E! Long I says E!
Remember, if you would like to see more fun videos, remember to like and subscribe to our channel and share. Share it with everyone you know. Learning is fun, especially when you're learning with the fun teacher, 242. Until next time, have an amazing, gorgeous-fying day.
242. Say what? It's the fun teacher 242.